This is Felipe Nasir defending from one of the Rapax cars as we get the replay of Gonzalez, who sensibly took his hands off the steering wheel as he goes into the barriers there. Always horrible to see.